Oh, it's a hard one. I think you always want to take wickets and you know, bowl as best as you can, but it's a hard one when we're not on the right side of the result. I think some good learnings from the outings in both games, to be honest. Cracking test, to be fair, with some good totals chased down. But yeah, if we're completely honest with ourselves, I think we can say we could be a lot better in a couple of areas. So it's nice to have another opportunity here in a couple of days' time, and you know, hopefully we can play the way we know we can. Yeah, obviously nice to be up here in Leeds. Played a couple of test matches here in the past, and I think all the English grounds hold some, you know, some great rich history, and it's always exciting coming and experience you know, these different grounds. So exciting series finale game here, and we can't wait to get out of there.